You can't afford to be without your vehicle. Bobby and his team of professionals at A1 Quick Oil will get you back on the road fast and with the job done right. All technicians are 100% certified. Behind Napa off Highway 51 North, give Bobby a call.
Here at A1, we don't work on cars, we fix them.
We're back at the Hammond Branch Library, where a big event is going on, one of my favorites, but then again, I'm a Trekkie, or a Trekker, as we now call ourselves. For the 4th of May, which is known as May the 4th Be With You, the celebration of science fiction, in particular Star Wars, and it's a cookies and comics event here at the library. We have Kinleigh Williams, and you're sort of filling in here because you're with the Baby and Me program, but everybody loves a good cookies and comics day.
Yes, sir, absolutely. We have some story times going on. We have a summer reading registration set up. This is our big kickoff for everybody to come sign up and be prepared to start logging minutes at the end of May when school gets out after Memorial Day. And we have some free comics when you register. And we have, a little cookie for our Cookies and Comics Day. What would a Cookies and Comics be without cookies?
Just about every event, especially the ones for kids here at the library, it doesn't matter what branch, they're all doing this event today. They bend the rules. So you have a lot of children's activities that aren't directly connected to science fiction.
Yes, sir, absolutely. We have a special make your own R2-D2 little craft going on today. We had some lightsabers planned, but that didn't go out the way we wanted it to. But who doesn't want to make a robot in their spare time? We have R2-D2 from Star Wars because it's May the 4th, and we have some kyber crystal take-home crafts for the adults. And we also have a teen craft with some felt and hot glue that is really awesome that people are enjoying.
Now today this is all well and good, but it occurs to me that soon summer will be here, and if you're a parent and you have a child that's normally in elementary school and all of a sudden you've got to keep them happy 24/7 because there's no school, boy, they will be looking for something to do and the library comes right in.
Yes, sir, absolutely. We have programs all week, every week during the summer. So we have a weekly performer that will be at two different branches on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays. We have information about that at the library and on our Facebook page. And we also have children's, teens, and some adult programs sprinkled through the summer to help parents with their load this summer. So we have story times, we have craft days, we have baby story times, and we have some craft and music days for the babies as well.
It just occurs to me that a child that participates in these events, they'll always love coming to the library. It'll be a reading as a lifetime pleasure, which means they'll do well in school.
Oh, absolutely. Literacy and reading is always connected to how well kids do in school and how much they enjoy their community around them. When they are plugged into something like the library, they are able to see what their community has to offer because libraries almost function as community centers to the people around them. And we have lots of free activities and we have lots of things for people who can't necessarily get out and go far this summer, but we're right here in downtown and we have multiple branches and different locations across the parish.
Kinleigh, I'm glad to talk with you because I've always been fascinated with the Baby and Me project that you have at the library. What in the world can you do with a baby, and mom, of course, in a library?
Oh, you would be so surprised. There's so much to do. So babies love the stories that they're able to read. They love to interact and just touch the books. They love to hear people read to them that are kind of outside of their normal scope. So also what happens during Baby and Me is that they're able to meet different parents and different families. So parents create relationships. The babies are able to bond and create friendships as early as 1 year, 1 year old. From the time that I started about a little over a year ago, there are a couple of families that have just, they met and they've stuck together, and those kids get so excited to see each other every week when they come to the library, which is so awesome. And then we have some crafts that we do. They're very simple, but they focus on motor skills for the kids. So we have painting with little dot painters. So they're moving their hands and figuring out how to control their muscles while also honing their skills to be able to move and grow throughout the library as well.
Wow, you have a great job, I think.
Oh, it's wonderful. I love what I do here.
What else do you want to share with us?
We would really love to see you guys during summer reading, and we really, really hope that people are able to come out to our programs and enjoy the things that we do at the library and the programs that we give because we really put our heart and soul into these programs.
Drive with confidence. From routine service to complete engine repairs, you can trust the pros at A1 Quick Oil to get you back on the road safely. Drop it off or sit and wait in customer-friendly comfort. Behind Napa off Highway 51 North, give Bobby a call.
Here at A1, we don't work on cars, we fix them.